Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a bookmark in Chrome on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete a bookmark, open Chrome and tap on the three dots icon, which might be in the top right, but it could be elsewhere on your screen. From the menu, tap on Bookmarks, and then you should either see them here or you'll need to tap on a folder, such as Mobile Bookmarks, to view them. You can use the search box to find the one you want if you're looking for a specific one to delete, or scroll down to find it. Once you've found it, tap on the three dots icon next to it and choose Delete from the list. That's how to remove a bookmark in Chrome on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.